Welcome to Banik Smart Class. I am Anjan Naik, Reasoning Faculty of Banik. So today we will discuss a small part of a particular chapter. That thing is what? That is position interchange in ranking and order. Position interchange short tricks in ranking and order. Just see, here in a row boys, Ramo ranks 14 from the left and Hari ranks 25 from the right. If Ramo and Hari interchange their position, then Ramo becomes 31 from left. How many boys are there in that row? So in this type of question, students are getting confused and also they are taking so many times to solve the question. But I will solve it in the general process first, then we'll go to the short trick. So see, it's a row, this is left side, this is right side. It tells that Ramo is 14 from left. Suppose Ramo is placed here, a rank is 14 from left side. And Hari is 25 from right. Suppose Hari is placed here, a rank is 25 from right side. And if they exchange their positions, then Ramo becomes 31 from left side. So now here Ramo is coming. After exchange their seats, Ramo is coming to this place. Then his rank from left is 31. Then what is the strength? So 31, then this one is 25 minus 1. That is what? 31 plus 25 equal to, that is what? 6, then a 5. So 56 minus 1. That is what? 55. So here our answer is what? That is 55. So to solve it, this is the procedure. You have to draw the diagram, then you have to add the positions, then you have to finally pick up the answer. But this is not required. Just we'll solve the question, just we'll take the particular point of the information, then we can solve it easily. Just see how. So mark it here. You have to see that here two persons ranks are given, Ramo and Hari. Then in this type of question, definitely a second person rank is always repeated. So see which person rank is repeated? Ramo is 31 and Ramo previous position is what? 14. So take the second rank of the person Ramo, that is what? 31. And take the another person rank, that is who? Hari, 25. Just add these two positions, that is 5 plus 1, 6, 3 plus 2, 5. Then 1 should be minus from the point. Your required answer is 55. So directly you can take the answer. Answer is what? 55. Then come to the next question. We'll see that whether it is applicable or not. So this question. See here. There's a row of girls. Sita is 17 from left and Gita is 43 from right. Then the Sita second position given was 28. So take the second position of Sita, that is what? 28. And take the another person is who? Gita, that is what? 43. Add these two persons rank. So 8 plus 3 equal to 11. 4 plus 2 says 4 plus 2 6 plus 1 7. That is 71 minus 1 equal to what? 70. So the total strength here, what? 70. Now mark it. Time is consumed what? Hardly 10 to 15 second times are required to solve this type of questions. So you can solve it also through your mouth. No rough work is required, no pen and paper is required. But directly you can get the answer. Come to next question and we'll see that. So next question, third question. Ashok and your Mohesh. Ashok rank is given 15. Then after that Mohesh rank is 25. Then again Mohesh position is given. So here Mohesh position is repeated and Mohesh rank, Mohesh becomes what? That is 41. So mark it, Mohesh first rank and Mohesh second rank are given. So Mohesh first, second rank is what? 41. Take another person is who? Ashok, that is what? 15. So add these two position, 5 plus 1, 6, 4 plus 1, 5. Then 1 should be minus. Then answer is what? 55. So answer here, 55. So just see why one is exactly minus, because in that same seat, first a person is seated, then after exchange their position in that same seat, another person is seated. So always one should be minus from that case. So here one is minus, then our answer here 55. So to solve this question, hardly 10 to 15 second times are required. So no need to read the question details thoroughly, directly you can get the answers. Thank you.